Every day I come in and the galleries rotate and the lights are on and I can take a quick stroll through the museum and I can learn about the artists or I can learn about the curator, and especially behind the scenes, talking to these people, I get that opportunity. When I go home to my studio at the end of the night, I am constantly inspired. I can go home and say, what is the work that I'm producing and how is that going to speak to an audience of 200 people or to an audience of 23,000 people? Where is that voice going to come from? And am I getting there? Am I meeting my own visual goals? And it is a true fulfillment to work here with the museum and work with a very energetic, very passionate, very talented staff. So my name is Razia Rashan. I am the new director of marketing with Oceanside Museum of Art. OMA is a premier regional art museum showcasing Southern California artists, and we are here for our local community. We create programs that reflect the local community, and we hear the voices of our local community, and we balance to that. It's what the museum was built on. One of the other things that the museum does is it's constantly reaching out to our neighbors here in Oceanside and our businesses here in North County and San Diego County. Oceanside Museum of Art has a very large membership program, and one of the benefits to our membership program is called the Artist Alliance. Artist Alliance is built and designed for artists here in North County, San Diego, and it extends to artists throughout Orange County or San Diego proper, the whole county altogether. What the Artist Alliance offers from the museum perspective is we offer quarterly exchanges in which those artists can bring in their original works, their contemporary works, and have a critique or have a panel discussion about the works that they're creating now. So they're getting a true immediate perspective of what's going on in the industry here in the art world. We absolutely encourage artists to join, to become a member, and then on top of that, join as an Artist Alliance member. It's one of the ways that artists fold into what's happening with not only the museum, but also what's happening with their peers in San Diego County. Art, either visual or performing or literal, it speaks to more than the ear and the eye. It speaks to the soul. And so what we can do as a museum is bring the community into our programs or bring our programs out to the community and really talk to the human and talk to the human experience. So I highly recommend coming into the museum, see what's going on during the day, what the exhibitions are within our five galleries, and then stopping online at www.oma-online.org to see what's coming up next so you can plan your weekend, you can plan your trips. If you're vacationing in Oceanside or you have friends coming to Oceanside, you can see what's happening at the museum. It's a destination into itself.